guys, Nolan the Ninja, and I'm on the plane going to Las Vegas for Spring Nationals. And I can't wait to meet everybody, and I'm really excited. See you there. Bye.
What is it?
It's our suitcase.
Do you see our suitcase?
We just put on our suitcase. That way over there. Wow. Hey guys, Nolan the Ninja here, and I'm going to talk to you about what happened on our flight here to Las Vegas for Spring Nationals. It's kind of weird and, I don't know, a little mystery, a big mystery actually. And so Mr. Blue Star, my Zhang Guang and Bo staff, got lost. And I think here's how it happened. So it was at the St. Louis airport, all the way back in St. Louis. And it went to the carousel to get it onto the wagon. But then TSA somehow got it, and they looked through it and stuff, and then it didn't get on the planes. But the good news is that it got on the plane that's arriving here today at 8:30. I'm so excited to rescue Mr. Blue Star. And if you're flying in, I hope your weapons or training tools come in. And do not get lost like Mr. Blue Star. Have a fun time at Spring Nationals. Bye! Guys, it's Nolan the Ninja here, and I'm just grabbing some lunch before we go explore Las Vegas, and I practice for the tournament. I hope everybody's having safe travels flying in for Spring Nationals. I can't wait to see everybody. Bye! Make it possible. York, New York, New York. And we're in the middle of Las Vegas right here, or New Las Vegas, York. And it really seems very lifelike. We're in the Brooklyn Bridge area of the hotel New York, New York. And we just kind of explored inside, and I had ice cream a couple minutes ago. So we're just kind of looking around here at the big hotels. So can't wait to see you tomorrow. We're ready, little people. Nolan the Ninja here, and I'm at Spring Nationals in the Las Vegas Convention Center. And I got a first place medal. That's 15 points in my extreme weapon. And I've been working really hard on it, and I was really nervous because there was like 15 people, there was 22 people in my ring, but 15 other people doing my event. And there, most of them were like recommended black belts and stuff. So I was really nervous, but then I got really excited because it's Spring Nationals, and I just worked hard, and I remembered all those practices and hard working things that I did, and I got the first place there. And then in my other event I did today, I did my one-handed cartwheel and I fell. But yeah, I thought back to my private lesson with Mr. Johnson when I was like a tiger. And he said, ninjas don't fall. So then I got right back up and I kept going. I still had a smile on my face. And I did really good. And I still got first place. I still got fourth place. So not that bad. Can't wait to see more people. Bye! all new is an ATA martial arts car! It's just wow! And there it goes! Riding by. Wow. Really cool! Hey guys, Nolan the Ninja here at M&M World, and I'm gonna get some red, white, and blue M&M's for ATA.